Hi, Julian here from the Platformly team. In this video, I'm going to show you how to draft and send a text message from Platformly. First, you will need to connect your Twilio or Nexmo account to Platformly, if not already done. If you haven't done it yet and need help, please watch our tutorial video. Just as a reminder, this is a prerequisite if you want to use a text message and SMS marketing feature in Platformly. All right, let's get started. To draft a text message, open the Messages menu here, and click on Save New SMS. This will open the SMS editor. If you are familiar with our email editor, this editor will have no secret for you. First, enter a name. This is for internal use only, so you can give it any name you want. Then enter the text message content. As you can see, you can add links by clicking here. The link will be shortened, of course. You can also add custom fields by clicking here. You can add the first name, for example. And you can also add emojis by clicking here. As you can see, there are plenty of emojis you can choose from. So for example, I could start with a custom field, first name. I continue with the message. I add a link. As you can see, the link was shortened. And I will finish with an emoji. As you can see here, there is a limit of 110 characters if you want the stop message to be included in this SMS. If you want to send the stop message separately, simply click here and the limit will increase to 160 characters. Obviously, sending two separate text messages will cost you 2 credits instead of 1. Just to be clear, I'm referring to credits in Twilio or Nexmo. Then simply select a sender profile, which is pulled from Twilio in this specific case. Here you can enter a phone number and send yourself a test text message. We highly recommend that you do this before sending out the SMS to your audience to make sure everything is fine. If everything is in order, click on Save SMS. You can find this SMS in the Messages and Broadcasts section, here under the SMS tab. You can of course edit it, clone it, delete it. You have a few different options here. To send this SMS, go back to the Messages menu here and click on Send SMS Broadcast. Then click on Send an existing SMS. Select the text message you drafted. Here you can select the segment or segments you want to send this text message to. You can also exclude specific segments to make sure they don't receive your message. Same principle for tags. You will see the number of recipients here on the right. You can also paste a list of phone numbers you do not want to send a text message to. To do so, simply click here and paste the list here. Here we have our text message. You can modify it if you want to. And as you can see here, you can choose between sending the text message immediately or at a specific date and time. So you can choose a date and a time. And if you tick this box, the message will be sent according to the contact's time zone, if it exists, in your CRM. Otherwise, it will use the time zone saved in your account. That way, you are sure recipients receive the SMS at the best possible time. Feel free to send yourself another test text message. Enter your phone number here and click on this button. And if everything is in order, click on Send Broadcast or Schedule Broadcast, depending on when you decided to send this broadcast. That's it. I hope you found this video useful. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to get in touch with our friendly support team at getsupport@platform.ly.